Tinney versus Spiral.
Draw, stand by main.
Okay.
Set one, special block, Shabana.
Sure.
Tribute.
Yep.
Theme, pass turn.
Nice. Draw. Standby, main phase. Spiral resort.
Alright.
Activate effect to add a spiral monster.
Ash.
Okay.
Got that vanities.
Wow.
That vanities right there.
Here we go. Spiral Resort will die because I cannot pay maintenance costs.
And phase. Nothing. Draw.
Okay.
Standby, main.
Okay.
Enter battle phase.
Sure.
Vanity scene, declaring attack for 24.
I will take the 2400 damage.
Main phase 2, set 1 pass.
Okay. So, draw. Standby, main phase. Reinforcement of the army. All right. Is this good?
Yeah, you're good.
Okay.
Let's see where this is going.
Tough. At this point, normal summon the tough. I'll proceed to activate effect, declare my target on Vanity's Fiend, and call a monster.
Chain Waterfall of Dragon Souls?
Sure.
It was a monster. Good thing I did that. Shoot at the hand.
Sure.
Yeah. Yeah, feels good.
And now the reveal.
Come on. Equipped with fully armed. Let's go to battle phase. Alright.
Attack for 29.
I'll take 29.
Here we go.
Draw, stand behind main.
Okay.
Special Hashuda.
Yep.
Link one. Monk.
Okay.
Banish Hashuda.
To.
Bounce you fully armed.
Sure.
Tribute Monk, Vanity's Fiend.
Okay.
Enter battle phase.
Yeah.
Fiend, decline attack on tough.
Yep, taking 500.
And phase 2, pass.
Okay. Straw. Normal summon tough.
Alright.
Activate effect, target this card, call monster.
Chain called.
Yeah.
Finish tough.
Yeah. Alright. Equip fully armed to it. Go to battle phase.
Yep.
Attack over for 500 and banish it due to this.
Alright.
Here we go.
Set pass.
Straw.
Alright.
Let's go to battle phase.
Yep.
29.
See, I've taken a total of 29, 34. Total of 34 so far?
Yeah. That'd be right.
With his attack?
Yeah, 29 and 5 for 34, yeah.
Nice.
We'll change waterfall to your attack declaration. Add Adhara.
Adhara, sure.
And then I take the 20, the 29.
29.
35 so far.
At this point, here we go.
Special Adhara.
Sure.
Link one.
Okay.
Monk.
Yup.
Banish Adhara.
Mm-hmm.
Add Fushuda back to hand.
Yup.
Special Fushuda.
Okay.
Roll link two.
Sure.
Shaman.
Yup.
Shaman effect.
Yeah.
Pot.
Bring back.
You have to summon a monk.
Okay.
Banish Fushuda. Returning.
Which card?
How many? You've taken 29 so far, correct?
Me?
Yes.
Yeah. I've taken 29. So I'm at 51.
We're going to tough this time.
Tough.
Tribute Monk.
Sure.
Normal Summon Vanity Fiend. Enter battle.
Very good.
24.
Yep.
And 16 for 4,000.
Yep, that leaves me at 1,100.
Pass turn.
Let's draw. Goodness gracious. Normal tough.
Yeah.
Activate, target, call monster.
Spell.
Oh my god. That's gonna kill me. Fine, equip last resort to it.
Alright.
Read. Of course you have that. Battle. Tough. Attack tangy.
I'll take 300.
Alright. Let's do... Dark Spirits Master. Too bad I can't summon it. Here we go.
Enter battle.
Yeah.
Vanish Fiend to card attack.
Take 500.
Pass turn.
Okay.
Set one pass.
Set one pass. Turn tough to defense. Pass.
That was on the field.
Okay.
Pass.
Set those a pass. Straw. Let's see here. Set a card.
Alright.
All in turn. Tough activate, target this card, call monster. Nope.
Spell.
Great. Hate knowing that you're gonna get that card. Fuck. Fuck. Here we go. Shit.
Activate pass.
Yeah. Straw. I don't really know other than tough, target this, call spell? Come on. We're going to keep going until you can get past one monster that cannot be dealt with.
Probably are, too.
Here you go.
Let's make it a save.
It's so fucking funny. Shit's so funny.
Why are you going to pass? Would we try?
Do we? Does this mean I win?
I've been losing all night anyway. Is this risky for the biscuit?
Can't.
Normal.
Oh, you normal. Never mind.
I shouldn't have, like, one.
Just shit.
Monk.
When you summon Monk.
Yep.
Discard one Chaos Hunter.
Okay. Call.
Monster?
Monster, yes. No monster.
No target.
Oh. Fine. I'll punish graveyard. Yep.
Yes!
Not going to happen.
Unbelievable.
Not gonna happen.
False reflection effect. I remember this time. Draw two.
Now you get your draw two? Okay. Very nice. Gotta love that.
Just because it can happen doesn't mean it will happen.
But it can.
That's right, Forrest. So you can you can still do it. Just make sure your timing's right.
Better play your cards right. Because this is GX.
This is that real. Especially when Tinnies are playing.
It's down to that nitty gritty.
A little grind game here. We'll go about 13 minutes long.
Yeah.
Chaos Hunter to the out, last turn.
Let's draw. Let me see, what's your back row? Those two, that, Monk. Monk, your monster face up. Let's try monster. Thank God.
Gets popped, chain. Shatana. Sword Chaos Hunter.
Yeah, sure.
Hold on, reversible gain state.
Reversible. Right there.
Unaffected by monster effects.
Touche. Touche. I keep forgetting about that.
I did too, and to look at it.
I keep forgetting about that. Good catch. Well then. That changes things. I guess. Three spirals.
Alright.
First sleeper. Something good.
Okay.
I'm gonna take a look at your grave before I continue. Oh, excellent. Sleeper, target tough, target those two, face downs.
And I forgot about Flaws Protection again. Not mandatory, so we're all good.
Is it not?
It's not mandatory.
Once per turn, if your opponent specializes an effect monster, or you control a face down monster or non effect monster,
you
set during the damage step, you can.
You can at that point. It's pretty interesting.
Fun stuff, fun stuff. Always be aware of game state. Make sure to pick up that merchandise. It's coming out.
Rescue. Target, last resort. Add it to hand.
When was your Steve set?
Like, last turn.
Okay.
Equip this to sleeper.
Okay.
attack.
It's brutal. Brutal. Brutal.
Couldn't find.